Hi, I'm Daniel from Jobber. Let's talk about completing a work request. Once a request has been submitted, you can view it in your Jobber account. Click the Request tab on the left side navigation. This will be a list of all the requests you've received, sorted into their different statuses. To view more info on a specific request, simply click on it. From here, you can add notes and attachments to the request. Or click Schedule Assessment to edit the request. On the edit screen, you could set an on-site assessment. This allows you to schedule a time to view the property and assess the scope and cost of work. Add any instructions, set a date and time, or leave it as scheduled later to have it unscheduled and assign your team. Click Update Request. You can now see the assessment details and mark it as complete as well, just from this view. You can also convert the request into a quote, directly into a job, or even archive it. When converting the request, you'll be able to see the request form details on the right side of the screen so you can reference it when you're creating either a quote or a job. Thanks for watching. If you have any questions, make sure to check out our Help Center.